In the not-too-distant future, a worldwide nuclear holocaust initiated by a highly technical terrorist cult drove the remains of humanity into the safety of immense underground shelters. From civilization's ashes rose Freedom Corp to take despotic control of humanity's remnants. One man, Carl Jones, convicted of crimes against Freedom Corp, locked away in the deepest pits of penal isolation, trained in martial arts combat by an ancient master, victim of human experimentation with alien tissue, is out to show Freedom Corp that they are not the only phoenix to rise from the ashes of this new world.
Well, welcome. I don't normally do a lot of these, but I will start picking up the pace a little bit. This video here is a little sped up version of me doing an oil pastel of Carl Jones for the BPX. Fans and people that's following me, people that's just kind of watching, trying to see and figure out where this thing is headed. Bid you no further ado, I will go ahead and get this video started. But I'm the creator, Terrence Moore, the artist, and the mind behind BPX. And got a lot of good things coming. I can't give it all. I gotta kind of give it to you little by little, just because this is a long journey. And I hope you follow. If not, you will be hearing about it very, very soon. Number one issue is coming out very shortly, and two will follow right behind that, and so much other stuff. All right. Right. It's looking good now. And more depth to it. I want it to be just another picture. I want it to be abstract as well.